Hey everybody, it's Lost in Thought. This is another Let's Play of Limbo. So where I left off, I think it's about here. I actually tried to record this once, and it really didn't work out so well. Remember, he didn't let me into his treehouse up there, so I came down here and I was like, okay, well, it's been about, 7 minutes, 8 minutes, whatever. And then I had my awkward farewell. Don't know how awkward it was for you all. But for the longest time, I couldn't figure out how to do this. I was like, okay, so I'm just going to jump off here and try to swim out, maybe. I can jump. No, the correct solution is actually, that's a log, and I can push it. So you push it. The spider starts chasing you, and you're just like, ah, screw you, spider. I'm just going to run away. And I don't know what to do here. Can I go under? Nope. At least I got that far. Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. Just gotta take a jump. Oh. Oh. That's nice. Hey, let's kill that spider down there. That's how you kill a spider. Okay. So I think that's the last we'll be seeing of him. If that was the same spider throughout all those. What's down there? Is there anything or is it just death? Okay. Just death. Alright, so let's try that again. So, I have a theory as to why it's Limbo. Like, that's the name of it and what's going on and stuff. So, this is obviously a boy from Inception. He had a dream, and he had a dream within that dream, and like a dream within that dream that's already within a dream. And, so then, he wakes up in Limbo. What just happened? No. Oh. It's like dead. I'm gonna have to kill it? Okay. Let's push you. Oh, that's just, this is sick. This is just, ew. Okay, I take back that statement I made in the first video. This is gruesome, but not in a too terrible way. This is... that's just awful. But anyway, back to the Limbo theory. So, he obviously has some goal. I think I read something online like he's trying to find his sister. Whatever. I'm sure I'll find out later. But, So what happens in this Limbo world is that I have no idea, but this is just lost in thought theory. Lost in thought theory here that these people like turn into spiders. Like, you see, he's a boy. And those other guys, when they die or something, they're gonna turn into those giant spiders. Why? I don't know. Because. Whatever. Let's see if I can just go on. Let's see if one box is enough. Yep. Okay. Didn't see that coming. Alright, well, I think that's about enough, so I'll figure out how to solve this one in the next video that I do for Limbo. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.